Hey guys, so since my food videos get so many views, I thought why not make another one and cash in on those 30-40 views that I get. So this is my dinner today. It's called Singapore noodles here in India, and there's just basically noodles and cashews, and these are roasted cashews, and there's some raisins as well. Now some of you might not like raisins, but I don't really mind them. And there was this these chilies as well, if you want me to show you. This is the kind of chili they put in. As you can see, it's a chili. We call this solid spice in India. Akha masala is what it's called. And basically they'll even put a little turmeric root in here as well sometimes. And with that, I'm having some sweet lime juice. Sweet lime is a fruit like an orange, but it's way sweeter than an orange. So that's basically it.